Jodie. Oh no, come on, Jodie. Let me let's have a look. Can I go?
She's panicking.
Daddy's still in the bathroom?
Yeah.
Well, is the door open? Well, close your eyes a minute. Let me hop past.
What thingy trumps on now?
Yes, I am.
I was going for the dress on now.
I got you, I love.
You know what I mean, get your best side, like.
Top of my head.
Where's my nan's hat?
In the bag, on the bed.
Oh, I'll see. Same answer. Hasn't.
Have you found your pins or some skits, do you think?
Oh God, I have, but I don't know where they are at the minute.
Should I take my watch off?
Yeah, it's kind of walking, Jodie.
The bridesmaids have to take them and they'll have to give them in the church.
Does the back of my head look alright if I just plonk it on like that?
Yeah.
Be there in a minute. Yeah. I'm not saying that. Can't I get finished first and I'll be out of the way?
No. I'm too nervous.
Can we push it?
Get a push.
Yeah.
Hey, take one. Oh, I've got this in the middle of the fucking going, isn't it?
I can't push you on this one.
No, okay.
This. Have the flowers come yet?
No.
Oh, friggin' hell. Where's Norman?
You
can't get his van.
Get
the
van started.
Oh, my God.
Well, we're
pushing
the van for him.
Norman? Yeah. I've tried this friggin' hat. It's all creased.
What?
This hat's all creased.
Thanks very much.
Right.
Should I go on then?
Yeah. Is that a long panic here, eh?
Yeah.
Hank, have we got to get that on video line in yet? That'll do me!
Never! Oh, son, I've got a wrongies. It was stuck at the bottom of the wardrobe. All this stuff a poor man's put on the bottom.
Gotcha.
Oh, that'll do, Norm, won't it? Oh, that'll do.
Good job, your head's not in it.
What's it, you my poor aunt. I'll top him. That's going to get me head done now. Oh, God.
Don't panic, Mum. We'll be now.
No, Mum. Well, then, the cupboard on. Are you finished in the bathroom? Because my hat's done. I had to iron my hat. Oh, wait. How many cowboys saw under the jackets?
Here's the cows.
Oh no. Is it? Look, it's the price tag on. Oh, wallet. Get that off him. I knew I had something showing through. Here's the hat gone now.
And my leg.
What's to do with you?
That stung.
How's that? We'll have to do, I'm afraid, won't we? So I'll go right now.
Look smart, then.
Hello.
Yes, darling, darling.
Hello.
Oh, he loves the camera. Just loves this. Oh, go and get your dress on, babe. We're going soon. No flowers yet again?
No.
Go put your pretty dress on.
Go put your fairy dress on.
Cinderella.
Cinderella.
Cinderella. A shout.
That's soap, yeah. Put that.
Shout.
That's soap, yeah.
Hello.
It's nice.
What, Mama? Go upstairs.
What time is it?
Norman. Go upstairs, it's okay.
What time's the cat's going to be?
I assume so, yeah.
What's
that?
Oh,
God, just
special.
Go
get your dress on, love.
Oh.
Go get your dress.
Your car. Yeah, come put your dress on, babe. Mm. So I'll put it down, Dan. Come here. She climbs into this, doesn't she?
Yeah.
Tell some my ear, babe. Just what? Come here a minute. He said the 12th, didn't he?
Yeah.
Oh. Come here. Now, don't pull your underskirt up. Did you put the underskirt on afterwards?
No, before. You have to take your arms out and load down after I'm doing the
same. Do you
look at that.
Okay.
Look.
Yeah, it's lovely.
Made it.
I'll do it. Who's that? Who's that?
Me.
Look,
what? Have you got it done yet?
No.
My flowers.
Oh,
my best.
Go down, mate. Is that Liam going to?
Oh, could I want to?
Come here, love.
I want a lolly ice.
You can't have a lolly ice.
I've got one.
Oh God, is it there, Jackie?
Let me see,
babe. Come on. Come on.
Here it goes, Ian. I'm standing in the
rest. Yes, go on. Pin.
Go down.
You want me, Mother?
Hey.
Take it downstairs now.
I don't want to do.
Dad. Liam, I'm going to smack you,
Bob. Tell Liam to get down.
But she's hearing me.
What are you doing?
Come here.
Daddy.
Yeah, Jackie.
Daddy.
You pull this up onto your waist, right?
What's
the matter, Dan? Bob's unwrapped his suit.
Danny, just go down.
He won't let her. You go down now. Just a minute, Leah.
Jackie, if you can't get into it right,
yeah.
Then you have to take it off. Get me money back. Because you tried 12 on, didn't you?
Yeah.
Well, what am I going to wear? Just have to not do it.
If it can't, if it won't fasten enough.
Mom.
Well, who else are you going to get to sign the book?
Excuse me, I've got some pins.
Can't you film them up now?
Mummy,
I don't know if they're going to have to come down with the gentleman. They're going to laugh too, aren't they? It's their fault.
Joe, do you put the locks on all right?
What's happening now? Sent for the dress?
They sent the wrong dress.
Mommy!
Sent the wrong size dress.
Upstairs.
So that's on its way up now. You wouldn't believe this, would you? You're not taking all this. No, you're taking all this. Yeah. Here's the money.
Come on, let's go with that.
You're gorgeous.
Hiya.
Hello, love.
Sorry, I'm late,
sir. It's alright. Everything's gone wrong.
They sent the wrong dress from the shop.
Oh, did they?
Yeah. All you need is like it. Yeah, help yourself, love.
Want a drink, lemonade? What's it?
Thanks for these surprise mates. Is that mine?
That's your one, that. And there's the other says all your butt knows. And the other bridesmaids, okay?
Yeah.
And there's a little one. That's really good. That's nice. Are they lovely?
Yeah.
Aren't they beautiful?
That's diamonds.
Oh, they're good. That'd be nice.
How much is it?
20 altogether. It'd be some done along with you.
The
other
place,
okay.
Does
she
look
lovely? Oh, yes. Yeah. Okay. Since our Jackie 10, she's just based out of it.
I'm rushing another one up now.
Seven
and older.
Let's
have
to
take them
in here, isn't it?
Hello,
mate.
Are you going like that?
Tell her she pulls off.
Are you going like that?
I'm going to put
no in
your
pants.
Yeah,
I'm
going
to
actually
get a good one of this. I'm not sorry to see
you just. I'm
in a suit,
eh? Just have my jeans on.
Have you got a suit?
You're joking.
Who?
You get yours.
Have you got
your suit?
I'm not
a man.
Your sister's got a suit exactly the same.
I've got
not
to put it
on
with. Pins upstairs.
Which one's mine? Scruff. One of these ones.
This
one's mine.
Do you want to get one?
I'm not a bottle like this.
I've got to go now anyway. I've got no time. You've got to
take me,
won't
you? Right, it's
mine. Loop it in.
Where's our flowers?
What
James
has
got the party ones.
Where are you going to put that?
You have to wait, Steve.
Nanny will put a pin on you in a minute.
Joe, you give it in a minute.
Why did you get married, Jeremy? Just go away.
Take your flower.
Pretend.
There's your flower. We all have a flower.
Yeah.
Take it, put it in your pocket.
What's it do?
I've got nowhere to put
see that,
mine.
See that hoop?
Hold your breath. I'll stab you now. You ready?
No, don't.
Are you messing? Smile on camera. Don't tell you now. Dad, you've got something like that. That'll do, won't it? Won't it?
Look smart, Dad.
That's the wall. I don't know what was here. What time are you getting there now? You going down the car as well?
Yeah.
I almost told Tracy to move there and mum.
You stay there.
What would you go round if you said to us?
How can I go round like this, Charlie?
I can't go round in this. I've gone round it because. Give me some to pull and I'll go round. Just think you're talking about
when you come round. Put your mother's sock coat on.
What, sweetheart? Come on, you're fed up and all that. Come on, little one.
What? You want this?
You better have in case somebody else hasn't got one. Are you fed up, Lil? You got it. You with you? Look at this. You going to be a pretty girl? No?
Yeah.
Look, look at the girl putting your photograph next to you. Can you be pretty? Come on, let's go. Oh, there's nice flowers on his coat, see? Look at those pretty flowers.
Oh.
You're going to help me. Where are you, Mommy?
She's gone to put a coat on.
What?
She's gone to put a coat on. Does she know this address at all?
Jackie, gone down?
No, she's there now.
Go down there now.
Have you said them all there?
Go down.
They're not going to do much good on her, are they? He's coming off her.
We
Well, he knows the rain and the hat will fall off. We'll fix it before we go in the car, love. Don't worry.
Okay, there's so much address to Debbie, send address to. Is it to Cotswold Street? Yeah,
it'll be
my name and my address. Yeah, okay then. Yeah, thanks. Okay, fine.
She comes
to us.
Where's she sent it?
To us.
Is it on its way or?
Yeah, she's gone. She's in the car with it now. Whiskey or something.
What? It's whiskey in the cupboard, yeah?
Or a brandy.
No. Oh, juice. It's
a bloody rock. It's
the bridesmaids. And the other one that... Oh,
come here. Peggy, let's put the, this in. Which side? That side for the woman, isn't it?
And she lovely, and the dress lovely.
You sent the wrong dress.
You sent our jacket at
10,
and
it's
just
been
sent.
I'm waiting for another dress now.
I should take the other dress around to give to them. Yeah,
what?
Well,
I'll leave them for a minute till we get in the car. Take them off for now.
It's your foot.
Are they part of the chest?
What?
Them?
You're going to pick Shelly off,
Johnny. Too small. Well, should we go or what?
You better go. You can't just use my service sheet.
Oh, God, no.
You go, Jeremy.
Beautiful, they are. They're really gorgeous.
Now I'll go back to yours now.
Okay.
See you, love.
Ta-ra, love.
Thanks, love. Ta-ra.
Ta-ra. I phoned our servant. She said, stay there, then we'll pick you up and take you straight to the... She's a kid, the kitty. She just comes, isn't
it? That's nice, yeah. Well, your slippers, I know. We'll fix them in a minute, little one. When we get in the car, we'll fix them.
Don't worry,
aren't
they?
Yeah.
Wait, Liam.
He's gone with Bally. Bally's taking him. Stevie.
Liam.
He's gone with Bally. He won't be a menace.
Have a drink.
Oh, no, she might be safe. That's all.
It's a lovely dress. I said, I won't have time to put my flower in.
Just get it. Beautiful, they are lovely. Flowers are gorgeous.
Aren't they lovely?
Which is our one, Josie? Show us ours.
Ben.
Which way is the eldest?
Isn't Tammy so
colour?
Yeah.
Fixing the lodge.
Okay, love, we'll fix some flowers.
Go first, before everyone goes.
What do you mean?
Gary's flowers are still there, aren't they? Best man's flowers still there.
They won't have pins, will they?
There's holes, they're just after the deal.
Now keep in mind.
It does through.
Ask the fella. He was driving the car to drop us off at the shop. Who's of them now?
Me.
That's Gary's name.
What little one? Oopsie daisy, oopsie daisy. You want Maggie dress? Maggie dress?
It's. Maggie! Oh, you've got it.
We'll fix them when you get a nice car, eh? They're pretty, them, aren't they?
Yeah, I have them.
Oh, hey.
That's your magic to get me one.
That's who iron it. It was all crushed at the bottom of the wardrobe. That fella must be fed up, mustn't he? Stand out there. When you get in the car,
she's got a penis, look.
This is Matt. He's back here. Come on, Dad. Come on in,
Dad. 50 grand, buddy.
Yeah.
Felt like your loss enough.
What time is it now, Ron?
You're chopping me head.
Hey, what time is it now, Ron?
12:05, Jill.
All right.
Only 2 minutes away from this, yes.
This is a family,
I hope you're going on like this when we get married.
Like what?
Like this.
I'll be in Australia or somewhere. Not that table line you've had it.
That's what you call a cool father, that's sitting there now. Everyone's panicking, Jess is in the round.
Flowers just arrived.
Yeah.
Sounds very hand. Here's a pen, while we do the crossword together.
Go on then. Where's the pens? Here. But the top one is. I'll put a bet on.
But we don't get there. You got a dress, eh?
Oh no, not in that one, that's like a huge one.
Slippers?
Put the girls in.
I don't know. Yeah, no, I don't know. Okay. Right, so we right now.
Just hang on a minute, I'll give you a shout.
That's where he'd left, right?
Yeah, right.
Right, right.
only cars in this yard.
After all the panic, eh? Cheers, Ron. You're early, anyway.
Not a bit.
Early now, eh? Any sand?
No, not a lot, mate. Wonder if that comes off, that comes off.
No, I did. But that's for the second
You got no wedding songs. What you want to do is you'll jump out, like
you. Yeah, he knows that.
Hey?
He knows all about it.
Top turn right, and then in on the left.
Thank you.
the way in now, yeah? Oh, the gates are all open there, yeah, you're alright.
I took the wrong tin before and I've got the... I'm pretty well with him, it took me 10 minutes from... How do you want to get to here?
Just as soon as you get through the gate. And where did he let them in? Down the far end?
Yes.
Hardy. Just a second. Nearly there.
Take the baby's dummy out.
Ah, that's good.
That's
a goodie. Won't be a stand. Oh no, look what he's done. That looks like it. That's it. Here we go. Wait 10 minutes.
Okay. Isn't he a happy chap? Come on, John.
That's the one. Here we go. Oh, she's crying.
Danny, look at
Danny, let's see.
Stay by the car, Joe.
Can we go in?
Hang on, hang on.
That's great, that. Oops. Get out of the car there.
There's Joe.
That's it. Ah, gotcha. Oh no, that car. That's the one.
Yep. Just a sec. Ah. Yep. Hold on. Just a sec. One here of the bridesmaids on the land.
Pretty church, you know.
That's right. Come, bride you and bridesmaids. About here, that's it. That's right, if you turn around now. That's right. Can you come down a step, Joe? That's right, can you come down a step? That's it. Now, can we have a bridesmaid each side? Go on. Ha ha! That's right. Can you move in a little bit closer? That's right. It's just that the railings there aren't very good, are they? Wait a minute. Just a sec.
Peek-a-boo.
Wait a minute. Just something.
Alright, I'm going in.
2 seconds.
One, two.
Nearly there. Ooh. There we are. Ready? One more.
Oh, God.
Go on.
Hang on, Rob. Let's get in front of you.
Okay.
We haven't got the
down,
you know.
Thank you.
wedding in Cana of Galilee. And through his spirit, he is here with us now. The scriptures teach us that marriage is a gift of God in creation and a means of his grace. A holy mystery in which man and woman become one flesh. It is God's purpose that as husband and wife give themselves to each other in love throughout their lives, they shall be united in that love as Christ is united with his church. Marriage is given that husband and wife may comfort and help each other, living faithfully together in need and in plenty, in sorrow and in joy. It is given that with delight and tenderness they may know each other in love, and through the joy of their bodily union may strengthen the union of their hearts and lives. It is given that they may have children and be blessed in caring for them and bringing them up in accordance with God's will to his praise and glory. In marriage, husband and wife belong to one another and they begin a new life together in the community. It's a way of life that all should honour, and it must not be undertaken carelessly, lightly or selfishly, but reverently, responsibly, and after serious thought. This is the way of life created and hallowed by God. Gary and Jolianne are beginning. They will each give their consent to the other. They will join hands and exchange solemn vows. In token of this, they will give and receive rings. That's if the best man has remembered to ring them. And therefore, on this wedding day, we pray with them that strengthened and guided by God, they may fulfill his purpose for the whole of their earthly lives together. But first, I'm required to ask anyone present who knows of a reason why these persons may not lawfully marry to declare it now. Nobody? Breathe a sigh of relief. Gary and Julianne, the vows you are about to take are to be made in the name of God, who is judge of all and who knows all the secrets of our hearts. Therefore, if either of you knows the reason why you may not lawfully marry, you too must declare it now. Would you like to stand for the marriage itself? Gary, will you take Jolianne to be your wife? Will you love her, comfort her, honour and protect her, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live? Jolianne, will you take Gary to be your husband? Will you love him, comfort him, honour and protect him, and forsaking others, all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live? Right hand on your right hand, and say after me. I, Gary, take you, Jolianne, to be my wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death us do part, according to God's holy law, and this is my solemn vow. Now, Jolianne, would you like to take Gary's right hand and say the same words? I, Jolianne, take you, Gary, to be my husband, to have and to hold, from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death us do part, according to God's holy law, and this is my solemn vow. Who has the rings? Does the best man have them? Very good. Harry and Jodianne will both receive a ring. But first I'm going to bless the rings. Heavenly Father, by your blessing, let these rings be to Gary and Jodianne symbols of unending love and faithfulness, to remind them of the vow and covenant which they have made this day through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Gary, would you like to take it? I give you this ring as a sign of our marriage. With my body I honour you. All that I am I give to you. And all that I have I share with you. Within the love of God, Father, Son and Holy Spirit. Give you this ring as a sign of our marriage. With my body I honour you. All that I am I give to you. And all that I have I share with you. Within the love of God, Father, Son and Holy Spirit. In the presence of God and before this congregation, Gary and Jodianne have given their consent and made their marriage vows to each other. They have declared their marriage by the joining of hands and by the giving and receiving of rings. I therefore proclaim that they are husband and wife. Let's give them a round of applause. Would you like to join your right hands together? That which God has joined together, let not man divide. Congregation would like to sit, please. God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit, bless, preserve, and keep. Lord, mercifully grant you the riches of his grace, that you may please him alone in body and soul, and live together in the faith of love, and receive the blessings of eternal life. And we all sin for our Thank you. Marriage, like organs, require maintenance and tune.
Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, be among you and remain with you. That's it. Ah. Now. Now just turn your head round this way. That's right. Put off. Great. One more like that. Ta-da. I think closer together, you're married now. Right, let's see. Ah. Right. So, Molly, you go. Great. Now, hang on. Ta-da, ta-da. Now, let's see. Down onto this level. Stay close to that step, please. That's right, that's it. That's smashing. Now. That's the one.
Yeah.
Ah, yeah.
Got some tight ones in case I end up getting really weird. Actually, I can't see them, this is it. You know what I mean? I wouldn't worry about the tight one. Nip it up the tight one. Here's the thing. Go around with it.
Hello.
Oh my God, this one. Okay, we've got some tight ones.
Oh yeah, you can. Oh no, it's only a girl, he says so. That's the one.
Right. What are you doing? What up?
And again. Stay with you, you can join your bike. Oh, wait a minute. You're almost there. Yeah, just a sec. Don't go too far.
What
is
Are we all going back to where we were now?
Before we were.
that right now.
If you face this way, sort of, it'll save you looking up at him. And then when the reds come in, you can stand on the steps.
Okay.
Ta-da!
Right, to a port.
I see. Are you right? Come on then. There's a bridesmaid there. There's another bridesmaid there, I can see. Where's the baby man gone? There he is. Come on.
You have just fallen.
Right, fix this way. Right, one bridesmaid round this way. That's right.
Yes, that's. Yeah.
We get them 2 weeks.
Do you?
To walk the bus, get 4 weeks. I believe we've got to get the tickets. We've got the tickets.
Haven't we?
Which one is it? Which love we got lost? Don't want it.
climb down now. Wind the wings down.
Oh yeah, Chris, wind it right down.
That's right. Now. Come on, look out the window. That's it. Nearly got you. Almost, just a sec. We're off. That's it. We're off. Smile. Got you.
Yeah, I thought they did. I thought our jackets had to put it, my dad put it in his pocket. Didn't get back from the addresses until about 20 past 11. From half 8. Barry,
was it? Was empty cup here.
Yeah, Charles. Yeah, where'd he from?
Back in the thing, it's from.
It's too nice to throw. She'd done my bouquet and she had to take them all out because the roses looked funny or something. We went round the block again. I mean, we drove down the end of the car park.
That was the first one in the church.
When she done Janet's flowers last year, she just wrapped hers in tin foil. I said, I don't want them in tin foil. Apart from anything else, they don't come down to world. I said, that's probably why they're more expensive, because of the plastic held.
Give those back.
Me and my dad were like this going up. My dad said, this is like a funeral. I wonder how many more photographs he's got to take. He's eccentric this far. Maybe he is.
Well, the folk on the western route should be many, really.
God, the cathedral was traveling with tourists.
What does happen a lot quicker than you think it's ever going to? You're down there before you know when the wedding was over, you think what's happened?
Does that call?
Are you going in the front? Are you going this one, aren't you?
I like it all right.
Yeah.
I thought it was all down there.
I'll dive out first, cheers.
Come on.
Can we get through to get our kit?